Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Zock. Hobbyland Japan got this in stock. Actually, I got an announcement that they were going to get it in stock, and then like 2 months later, after I had placed the order for it, they got it in stock. So, well, here it is. And it's a big box, because it's a big kit. I always wanted it, but, I mean, every time I ever, like, saw it, it would always be out of stock, so I never really thought I'd ever get it. That seems to be happening a lot lately. I have the SD of it, and now I have the high grade. They never made a master grade, because this thing is basically the size of a master grade. So a master grade version would be maybe perfect grade size? I would assume. Got some chunky pieces. It kind of has an inner frame. At least in the torso. And some weird polycaps. And we got a multicolored plate. Looks like it has pretty articulate claws. And there's the other plate of it. And no stickers, but it does have whatever this is. I don't know. I'm not sure where exactly that goes. And then we got the it goes on the eyes. I guess, or it goes over the eye camera. I guess. A very, very interesting kit. That is for sure. Not super complicated, really. Just a unique build. And that's it. So I will see you all in the next review.